This video will demonstrate how to add the teacher's name to a course. Click here on the course options link right below the course image, and then choose edit info. In the next screen, click on the details tab here. And then here where it says description, you can simply type teacher colon and then your name. And then click Save Changes. And then if you click back here on the title, it will take you back to the home page, and you'll see that the teacher's name is listed right here.